What do you mean, sure?
Hey, we knew you were all along.
You did? You still idolized me?
Hey, there's nothing wrong with being a freak.
That's right. Just means you're a little different than the rest.
Different? You mean better?
No. Just like more so.
Right. Like, take Michelangelo. Only a freak would have taken 4 years just to paint a ceiling.
Right. And what about Christopher Columbus? Now, he was such a freak that they had to send him off on a boat.
That's right. And Honest Abe Lincoln. Hey, freeing the brothers was the freakiest thing of the 1800s.
Yeah.
Huh.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with being a freak, man, as long as you freak in the right direction.
I've always tried to do good.